Some people have all the money and the houses. The rest of us, we just kiss their ass.
That's great. Good for you.
Hello, sir. At your service, of course. See you soon.
At your service. Always got some loose ends could do with tying up. Hey, boss, if you get a sec, I really think you'll want to catch up with what's been happening on board of late.
Thank you. Listen, this is, Tony Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase. I heard you were a savvy investor, shall we say? Yes, I like that, a savvy investor. I'm not such a savvy investor. I was gonna open up a chain of venues, only that's all gone to...
Hey, I know we've got that other thing. You're still working on that, right? Right? Great. Okay, well, I've got something else. Something so big and so secret. We've got to hide it under 1,000 tons of reinforced concrete. Buy an ex-government facility on Mays Bank, and I'll meet you over there. This'll make any bank job we could pull look like small fry.